Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the presentation of the 2013 Ohio County High School Homecoming Court. Introducing first the nominees for princess. Our first candidate is Miss Allie Sampson. Allie is the daughter of Ken and Richie Sampson of Beaverdam. She is a member of the Lady Eagles soccer team, Girls in Science, OC Drug Free, the Pep Club, and Beta Club. She is being escorted by Mr. Logan Whiteley. Logan is the son of Dana Whiteley of Beaverdam. He is a member of the Ohio County Boys Soccer Team. Our first candidate, Miss Allie Sampson. Our second candidate is Miss Cassie Smith. Cassie is the daughter of Jeffrey and Jennifer Smith of Utica. She is a member of the Lady Eagles soccer team, the Pep Club, OC Drug Free, and the Beta Club. She is being escorted by Mr. Austin Bailey. Austin is the son of Tony and Jamie Bailey of Beaverdam. Austin is a member of the varsity soccer team, the tennis team, OC Drug Free, and Eagle Excellence. Our second candidate is Cassie Smith. Our next princess candidate is Gwendolyn Anderson. Gwendolyn is the daughter of Angie and Jason Anderson of Horse Branch. She is a member of the Lady Eagles soccer team, the Beta Club, Pep Club, Girls in Science, and attends Horse Branch Christian Church. She is being escorted by Mr. Austin Seegers. Austin is the son of Mandy and Jay Adams of Centertown and James and Brady Seegers of Beaverdam. He is a member of the Ohio County Boys Basketball Team and a member of the youth at East Hartford Baptist. Our third princess candidate, Gwendolyn Anderson. Our next candidate is Haven Chinn. Haven is the daughter of Jeff and Trina Chinn of Beaverdam. She is a member of the Beta Club, Girls in Science, and the Pep Club. She is being escorted by Mr. Blaine Patterson. Blaine is the son of Jason and Robin Patterson of Hartford. He is a member of the boys' basketball team and a member of the Pep Club. Our fourth princess candidate, Kayla Chinn. Our fifth princess candidate, Sarah Jones. Sarah is the daughter of Beth and Chris Jones of Beaverdam. She is a four-year member of the varsity softball team. She is being escorted by Mr. Chance Hoover. Chance is the son of Mike Hoover of Hartford and Susie Beto of Beaverdam. He is a member of the varsity football team and enjoys hunting and fishing. Our fifth princess candidate, Sarah Jones. Our next princess candidate, Alyssa Taylor. Alyssa is the daughter of Steve and Lisa Taylor of Centertown and the granddaughter of Dorothy Taylor and the late Brian Taylor, as well as the late Ruby Autry. She's a four-year member of the varsity soccer team, first-year member of the swim team, Girls in Science, Beta and Pep Club, and an active member of the Beaverdam Baptist Youth Group. She's being escorted by Mr. Carson Hart. Carson is the son of Scott and Tracy Hart of Hartford. He is a four-year member of the varsity soccer team and a member of Eagle Excellence. Our sixth princess candidate, Alyssa Taylor. Yeah. And now presenting our 2012 princess, Miss Caroline Nance. Caroline is the daughter of Ralph and Julie Nance of Beaverdam. She is a member of the JVM varsity basketball team, a member of the Pep Club and Beta Club. She is being escorted by Mr. Preston Landridge. Preston is the son of Keith and Sherry Landridge of Philpott. He is a member of the varsity basketball team. Your 2012 princess, Miss Caroline Nance. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2013 homecoming princess, Miss Haven Chinn. And now introducing the nominees for Queen, our first candidate, Miss Haley Boyd. Haley is the daughter of Greg and Stacy Boyd of Hartford. She is a varsity cheerleader and a member of the soccer team. She is also a member of the Pep Club, Girls in Science, OC Drug Free, Future Educators of America, and the Beta Club. She is being escorted by Mr. Trevor Lewis. Trevor is the son of Scott and Kelly Lewis of Beaverdam. He is a member of the varsity basketball team, Pep Club, and OC Drug Free. Your first queen candidate, Miss Haley Boyd. Our second candidate, Miss Kayla Brown. Kayla is the daughter of Deanna and Kevin Brown of Hartford. She is a 5-year member of the volleyball team, as well as a member of HOSA. She is being escorted by Mr. Noah Minton. Noah is the son of Michael and Karen Minton of Centertown. He is a 3-year member of the varsity football team and a member of the Pep Club. Our second queen candidate, Kayla Brown. Our next candidate, Amethyst Burnett. Amethyst is the daughter of Angel and Brad Burnett of Hartford. She is a member of the cheerleading squad, a member of the Pep Club, FFA, and Girls in Science. She is being escorted by Mr. Ryan Smith. Ryan is the son of Kevin and Shannon Smith of Beaverdam. He is a member of the Beta Club and the Pep Club. Our third queen candidate, Amethyst Burnett. Our fourth queen candidate, Miss Caitlin Myers. Caitlin is the daughter of Tanya and Billy Henderson and Greg Myers of Hartford. She is a varsity cheerleader, a member of OC Drug Free, the Pep Club, and DECA. She is being escorted by Mr. Travis Carter. Travis is the son of Tara and Larry Carter of Centertown. He is a member of the varsity basketball team. Our fourth queen candidate is Caitlin Myers. Our fifth queen candidate was unable to be here due to illness. She was Desiree Renfro, the daughter of Jeff and Deanna Renfro of Hartford. She is a member of, four-year member of the Varsity Lady Eagles soccer team, the Pep Club, Beta Club, National Honor Society, Girls in Science, and OC Drug Free. The fifth queen candidate was Desiree Renfro. Our final queen candidate, Ms. Mackenzie Tichner. Mackenzie is the daughter of Patty Kessinger, Jimmy Don, and Shannon Tichner of Beaverdam. She is a member of the Lady Eagles varsity basketball team. She is being escorted by Mr. Rhett Beckerley. Rhett is the son of Elizabeth Atkins, Terry Beckerley of Beaverdam. He is a member of the varsity basketball team and a member of the soccer team. Our final queen candidate is Mackenzie Tichner. And introducing the 2012 queen, Ms. Miranda Darty. Miranda is the daughter of Marvin and Sharon Darty of Olathe. She is in the Physical Therapy Assistant Program at Madisonville Community College. She is being escorted by Mr. Jonathan Wortham. Jonathan is the son of Dennis and Barbara Wortham of Hartford. He is a four-year member of the varsity basketball team, as well as the soccer team, the Pep Club, and Beta Club. She is also being escorted by Mr. Bo Bennett. Bo is the son of Kevin and Sonic Bennett of Hartford. He is a four-year member of the varsity basketball team, a member of the FFA and the Pep Club. The 2012 Queen is Miranda Darty. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2013 Homecoming Queen is Kayla Brown. Homecoming Queen is Kayla Brown.